Banqiao Dam was one of the most devastating dam failures of all time, which all began on August 5, 1975, when a proclaimed super typhoon that reached wind speeds of 155 miles per hour came through the Henan province in China. There were even reports that the rain was so intense that dead birds were dropping out of the sky because of the force of the precipitation during the typhoon. The first day of rain totaled more than the yearly average in the next 2 days. It rained for a total of 29 hours. The dam was nowhere near equipped to withstand this level of water in such a short amount of time. As you can see in this video about hurricanes, winds of 155 miles per hour would almost destroy modern homes. Now imagine homes that are in China in an underdeveloped place where their homes have no chance of taking on such a storm. Now here you can see the province of Henan, which is where the dam is located, along the Ru River, and the Ru River was massively flooded after the dam failure and the hurricane.
At midnight on the third day of the typhoon, the dam finally cracked, releasing hundreds of millions of gallons of water in a wall of water 20 feet high and over 7 miles wide. It exploded through the dam and spread down, somewhat following the Ru River, and flooded many of the farm villages and small towns. It ended up breaking 60 smaller dams as it flowed across the Ru River. About 30,000 people died in the initial floods shortly after the dam burst. However, the majority of the deaths from this tragedy came from lack of food and clean water. Food and clean water were airdropped to the stranded people in the Henan province. However, most of it was lost in the river. The lack of food forced people to resort to eating dead animal carcasses that they found floating in the river. This led to the rampant spread of disease, killing even more. The estimated death toll ranges from 171,000 to over 230,000, and it is estimated that 11 million people were displaced after losing their homes, businesses, crops, and land. An entire region of China was crippled by these events. However, despite the massive impact, most people in China know nothing of the events of August 1975 because the government did their best to cover up the scale of this event. After several more floods in the following years after this disaster, the Chinese government set out to rebuild the Banqiao Reservoir. They did so using modern technology with many more fail-safes in place and a 34% higher capacity to account for the freak storms that may come across the area. This disaster provoked the government to focus more money on repairs of other dams across China. There were over 90,000 dams built across China that were in desperate need of repair. The events of Banqiao were tragic, but could have prevented more severe events in the future and saved lives across China.